Okay, right now we should probably defend until our teammates are back. And luckily for us, Karma can be really annoying, and she's just able to push away the enemy team until our team is able to respawn. So that was kind of a risky call there, where we went in a less than perfect engagement, and they were able to quickly turn it.